Nobody do but yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is MC Parrot Mouth, aka Mr. Parrot, aka the comedy, blah, 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 anything all that. As it default, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you are, whether you sit down, whether you stand, whether you drive your motor, whether you're inside your kitchen, they cool, whether you're for your sitting room, whether you carry your phone, they listen to us. We want to say a very big welcome. It's comedy. With MC Parrot Mouth and friend. I'm not going anywhere because today we get something we go make you shake. Kakaraka. They say he who fights and run away lives to fight another day. My brother, na lie. We who fights and run away, na fear they catch him. So when we come back, we'll tell you what thing they happen. As they hurt, they go. Not forget, say he who fights and run away, na fear they catch him. The patient dog. Eat the fattest bowl, my brother, and ally. If you get patient for this, our country, plate to leak, you not go see. Don't forget, this comedy half hour. I go by the name MC Paramount, and I've got today with me the two ICs talking about
MC Worry Boy,
MC Praise. Nothing they happen, not go anywhere because today the thing where we bring comfortable, they say, man, they frustrate. You get two things, we'll notice if he frustrates, man. One, a bad wife, another one, a bad motto. And when we talk about bad motor, we don't mean all those kind of motor where we say bad motor, that your motor
bad motor.
You know, yes. And remember those
motor
days, man. Yes.
With the dry speed, but like say one park.
Confirm. Like those my neighbor motor where we say anytime where he travel, if you just get problem with mechanic, just call my neighbor because he gets mechanic everywhere for east.
Steady.
You know those kind of motor where we say if you come out of Roma, you get mechanic. You reach them site, you get mechanic, you reach over there, you get mechanic, you go on each other, you get mechanic. Because you know, say anytime the
mechanic motor
is hot. Then bad wife, now those kind of wife where we say anytime where you remember say walk, don't close, you won't go house, your mind go do boom, boom.
We get BP.
So these two things, which one?
Which one problem?
Which one keep for straight man pack? Bad wife, bad motto. Which one keep for straight man pack? Hello.
Bros, they hear you.
Good day, where you the call from and what will be your name?
Abia State.
Abia State. Okay, my brother, just
and I stayed with that too.
Yeah. Okay, bad wife. You know if you leave bad wife?
You know if you try to leave her? Very bad.
Very bad. So a bad wife go for straight man. Okay, my brother, say bad move to give you wahala if you leave her one place. But if bad wife give you wahala, no place to go.
You go still come back and go meet them.
All right, thank you. God bless you. Bad wife, bad motor. Which one feel for straight man?
All right.
Bros, good day. Hello. Good afternoon, sir. Your name and where you calling from, please?
Bros, talk well now. You're in bed. You're still in bed.
Bros, you know, say get money where, so just stop move for here you were. I greet you, bros.
Bro, everything with you.
So, waiting.
Bad woman.
You can't motorway bad. You don't say get. All those motorway, they say if you just close your door, bang, your horn will begin to blow. If you just say for hold up, start the motor off. You begin to call neighbor, maybe they can help you push the motor. You know those kind of motor be saying in the morning before you start and you must call people to come help you. Say, if you come out in the morning, your neighbor's going to hide. I know deal.
That's not true to a bad woman. I was passing.
Your wife will worry you if you just drink, sleep, leave her.
But you wake up now.
What did they talk?
Your motor don't carry you.
You said your motor now. You want to tell your wife?
My brother, don't
carry
get
the gun. Wait, bros. You want to tell your wife?
Wait, you know, they want to carry the gun, Nisha. Before that road, we push the gun. Off for them.
You sleep now. You sleep close to the bridge.
You never see women. We give you problem. You bet sleep. Even for your dream,
they attack you.
Sure. You wake up from the sleep. She dead there. You go back to sleep.
And I was saying, I could to death.
You leave her for the house. Go for social media. For Facebook.
She dead there.
Then why you increase them?
Your car.
What you Christian? Hello.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Thank you, sir.
My office is the topic for first of all, saying
bad husband.
Okay.
Bros, you did enjoy your wife. No, we wait there. Yeah, we know be bad husband.
No, not for Nigeria. Bad husband, not too many.
Bad husband, not too many. We did rare. Not only parrot mouth.
Bros, you know say. No. Bros, bad husband like now, not too many. So now why we no reason the topic.
No, bad wife, the Russians.
Okay, no, Allah.
A bad wife, the Russians.
If you be woman, you call, tell us whether na bad husband or bad motor, which one you want. Straight pass ahead. If like say, get your neighbor will be bad husband, you won't make the topic touch him.
Bad motor. Bro, God will bless you with another motor in Jesus' name.
Amen. Bros, which motor? Right.
Which motor they use?
Sienna, which year?
Sienna, he lost Sienna. He lost
Sienna. The guy, he lost Sienna.
Moto, he get
all those time, all the time of Moto, where Uncle Abamban na sing, say Moto mixture. Maybe the boot na Sienna, the door na 2.2, the engine na 30
star.
Yeah, na 30 card. Okay, that
must even bad pass bad wife.
My brother, God bless you.
Moto, all those senior people.
Yes, all those motor way if you just hold break, your boot go open.
Motor way don't they used to they call your name if you spoil.
I'm saying if rain not there for why papa just they talk by himself.
Alright, just call us bad husband, bad wife, bad motor. Which one fit frustrate person pass? If you get to your outside, just call us. Tell us another caller.
Hello.
Yeah, good day.
Good day.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Yes.
Okay.
Bad wife.
Yes.
Instantly.
Wait. Bad wife. This one don't even come up. Now frustration with the talk. You don't carry say if he kill.
He's on a key level. He's on a straight to obituary.
Continue.
Maybe like say get person she know it. They don't kill.
Uh-huh. So bad wife.
No, not.
Yeah.
Sometimes women that they always are told. Women know everything.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. This husband that is very harsh to his wife. Okay. So that man maybe is a drunkard.
Okay. Yes.
No one says it. Women will make sure that he handle you. He becomes a fool to become.
Okay, wait. And you mean say Mama, take it before easy. You see man way bad. That is now man way lose his senses.
Yeah.
That means woman feel get sense still bad.
They don't do them intentionally.
That is intentional.
She study humanology.
Yeah.
Bad God bless theology. You. No. Sorry, man.
Okay.
Sorry, man. We'll not talk about bad motor again.
No bad motor.
Bad wife.
Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget this comedy half hour with MC Paramount and friends. I've got MC Praise in the house, MC Worry Boy. We're here for ABS 88.5 FM. Now, here we stand up. No go anywhere. Bad motor, bad wife, bad husband. Bad. Which one fit for straight versus pass? If we come back, we go still take more calls. My brother, instead of you go marry bad wife, better say you just day like Apostle Paul, you don't marry.
Just day
before you marry.
Or Don Jazzy.
Don't marry.
Where?
If you listen to this bad wife thing, let me call our Nigerian musicians. They know that.
You
know they marry.
Check Don Jazzy. Yes, even Timaya said, Fino.
No, Timaya don't marry.
Timaya don't marry. Timaya are my bros now.
Don't marry.
Timaya are my Golokoso for my area.
See, if you marry. Marry bad. Now the bad one. I make our celebrity.
Timaya give himself a double promotion.
Yeah. Okay.
No marry. That's double promotion for marriage.
Timaya do secret marriage. How come one girl born for that two times? Now bad wife.
No, that one. Now steady enjoyment.
Yeah. All right. Mm. Mostly they take more calls. They go. Hello.
Hello.
Bros, I greet you. Your name and where you dey call from?
Good afternoon
to you too, Bros.
They greet you well.
Yes, bros, you did hear.
I did hear what you were talking
about. Confirm, bros.
Yeah, we know.
The
Obu, okay.
Chief, we greet you.
Confirm.
Confirm. We know why I employ you, bro. So.
Thank you.
Okay.
If you marry a bad wife, any time where you remember, you never know the time where you wear the back of the cross. So now, the bad wife, they forget back every time.
Okay. So.
If you
don't make it safe,
your heart
is going to be. I swear. Bro, smooth over. Even whenever I marry, I experience with you. The way they talk,
don't marry. Bro,
I feel arm.
Bro, you don't marry.
No, bro. No,
leave bad wife.
No, you don't marry.
Bro, no, while like God. In short, this is a heartfelt message to all the bad wives when they're outside.
Bros, are they even pity you too?
Boss, pity for yourself too.
All
right, bros, thank you for calling us. Yeah, God bless you. But wait, too.
Did they write bad wife for this?
No, you know, sometimes all these bad wives, you get how your wife go. You know, say sometimes I find guests, now then they bad, where? One of the characteristics of bad wife that say they define.
Hey,
hey, hey,
I know greet that one.
Beautiful woman get different choice.
If you want to marry ugly wife, they get good character. To marry fine wife, they get
no. Most of the fine girls, they get bad character.
As I did like this, I suppose. If you marry ugly wife,
bad character.
No. If you not say you like,
who not get bad character?
You know, see me.
Everybody get bad character. It depends on the one way for straight person.
No, but
after all, if you tell your wife, make she cook egg, make she boil egg for you. She go decide to no boil the egg. She go fry her. No one has disobedient.
Wait till they pass.
But bad one, I say fry the egg. She no fry. She no boil. She no even answer you. She did one side. They do Instagram.
What did they cause bad wife most times? And lack of money.
Yeah.
If you don't get money, the wife is bad.
This one is called bad. Bad character with poverty. That's suicide.
Now why you don't get money and your wife is bad?
But you don't say you get that your wife go bad rich. If you use money, correct her to no bad.
Now,
your wife is just getting your character. You say, honey, come here. Just transfer 2 million. But change your character.
Give her 5 million, change your character.
That the money now be the good character.
If your wife get bad character, give her 1 million, she bad. Give her 2 million.
If she don't cook for you, you can't go Dubai, go chop.
So if you not say your wife get bad character, hustle. Once you get money, fire her 5 million.
Change your character.
People don't come get the money.
Then you suffer.
Now be the poverty bad wife character.
Yeah. Pobalitic, bad characteristic housewife. Yeah.
Another the reputation for bad the fight for house.
Hello.
I was watching.
Hello.
Which one?
Hey,
see your sweet voice, mama.
It's a good wife.
A good wife. She does cook for husband.
You sure?
You don't know.
Your name, please, and where are you calling from?
My name is Nenayana.
Nenayana. Where is he calling us from?
Good housewife.
By their voice, you shall know them.
I swear.
Hey. I'm not
so, bad husband and bad motto, which one will frustrate you first? Hello? Nena.
She don't go cook for husband.
She don't good wife. Cook. Good wife. I put the ball for fire. She run go off and my wife she miss.
Hello.
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 Yeah,
good afternoon. Your name and where you call us from?
Where are you calling from and your name? Okay.
So which you got talk?
So which one you prefer? Bad wife or bad motto?
If you just best like this, show your husband bad character. If you don't like you 2 million, your character go arrange well.
Oh boy.
In short, God will give you that kind of husband.
Amen.
That will frustrate you with money. When you frustrate them with
okay.
Who be that?
I'm not gonna like do that type where if you provoke, if you give me back, how do you go Dubai? That means if you bet 5 times, my account don't red. Stay with your bad character. Let me stay with my Dubai money.
Bad husband, eh?
Bad husband.
Bad husband.
There's nothing like that. Bad motto.
Yeah.
You can say bad husband,
No, no, say, get, you know, say all the great men for Bible now women kill them.
Yes.
So for Bible, they don't mention anything like
bad husband. See, bad husband.
When,
not
they,
the
when
Bible.
They get free men, maybe say if you marry men, your wife.
The only man, the only man.
You know, they record them for Bible now.
No, the only man for Bible, say, if you talk say, na bad man, na Solomon. He marry how many thousand wives and how many thousand? Upon that, no one quarrel because of money.
Hey. Because of.
So a bad wife.
Bye bye.
Yeah,
right,
God
man.
Bless you.
Pay you bye bye.
No, we call Kara now.
No,
no,
they call
you. Hello.
We
call
you bye bye.
We should go.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Bros, this your voice makes sense. So you go call, give us this voice more use than they do some kind of program.
Hello.
Hello. Bro, we can hear you, bros. Yes, we can hear you very well.
We can hear
clearly.
You. Hello.
You know sometimes no. Sometimes you know what they cause all this thing. You know, say for Nigeria, person if you carry earpiece, plug for ear. No, you say no plug and for the phone. You understand? So you could just hold the earpiece when the thing say they hear you. Meanwhile, the phone they talk on their own. That's the cause.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Unfortunate network for me for this country.
Hello.
No, I'm fine. We have four already.
Okay. Good afternoon. Your name and where you calling from, please.
Emmanuel
from Oka. Oh yeah, give us your own. What do you think? Bros, calm down. I know say you don't experience that. But no lament like that.
Bros, not the cry.
No, nobody is better.
You don't air, not the cry. You don't air better.
Yes, we hear you, bros.
I don't want to spend my money. Give me one hour before it goes.
Wait!
You carry the bad motor go.
Hey! In fact, now you will do this program for today.
Bad motor,
you get
wife.
Bad motor, you get bad wife. Your wife they go carry the bad motor go. Thank you. Lift
that
up
make
your.
That a good wife. For to carry
in
bad
fact,
go,
my brother, say wife. After me, my father. Now God, now deliver you.
Amen. Oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna get good character.
You gotta get good character now.
Wow. My brother, no wala. God bless you. Enjoy your good wife.
Enjoy your good wife.
If this one brings more bad character, that's a 2 million. She will adjust, you know.
Amen.
How to they pray for? Once you just do your jubilee or your silver jubilee, there you go, Kofa. You just put your money yesterday. You just start. I'm a good wife. Marry the Bible. Why? I'm a good wife. 1 year, 6 months. It be like see my wife now. Good wife. 2 years later, she do okay. 3 years later,
just manage.
4 years later, among women,
That's
5 years later. You know, since I started old like this, now my wife now they cause I'm old. 6 years later. Women are bad.
Look before they finish. If they read that, they're going to get many pages.
Oh, no, don't forget, so we get small time. Don't forget that every Thursday by 3 p.m., we're here for Comedy Hour on ABS 88.5 FM. No go anywhere because my name is MC Parrot Mouth, and I've got MC
Worry Boy
and the MC Praise today. Nothing they share there. No go anywhere every Thursday. Even after this, our program, we will still hear news and plenty of Obonge correct programs still they line up. So, no change the diet because ABS 88.5. Now, the Obonge station, we don't need change.